Uh-oh.
Hey, sports fans, I'm down here with the Croquet Club, which is it just getting started or has it been around for a while?
It's been around since the early 90s.
I noticed that the courts are in better shape. Do we call them courts or pitch? Or?
Yeah, they're courts, yeah.
Now, it looks like they reseeded this, didn't they?
And, yeah, and with rye, it used to be the Bermuda-type grass, real short, natural-type grass.
Okay. Now, is this a British origin? Do you know where croquet came from? Or
I tend to think that's British. I'm not sure.
Do you guys have a set time where people come down, or is it just open at any time?
Anybody can come down anytime. There's the first cabinet. It's got balls and mallets. They can play anytime. But the club itself plays at 1 o'clock Wednesdays and Fridays. Wednesdays and Fridays at 1 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great. Now, are you going to have any competition with other groups?
No. Just in the park here.
Okay.
We could use any new members that want to come anytime.
Okay. Well, this is the way we're going to get it on air. So be sure to come on down Wednesdays or Fridays at 1 o'clock, and that's probably where you'll get the most people that are wanting to play.
Yeah. Or you can call on the list, so they can call anytime and find out what's going on.
Okay, so you've got a contact person on the list, and you're
Walter Myers.
Walter Myers, okay. Hey, how about that? A little croquet action. All right.